Black Showtime?
Black Shogun.
Black Shogun.
The number one street fighter in the world.
Hey, we got a party moving up the ring now. Party moving up the upper school right
here. No plan.
This kid had four to fight.
Shogun, where are you from originally?
New Jersey.
And you came here to be a boxer?
I kind of been going from place to place, and I ended up in Vegas.
Okay,
so
cool.
Here putting my work in.
Oh, they're going up to the big ring. That's big time now.
The kid has 40-some fights. The kid he's sparring with right.
You're doing okay? Good experience?
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, Jaden, check out Jaden.
Roxy,
yeah.
How was sparring today?
Good. Had a good workout in Vegas.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, bien, bien.
Manny Pacquiao or Spence, who do you like?
I don't know, he's a good fight.
50-50.
50-50, yeah.
What's next for your son? Who is he fighting?
I don't know. I don't know who.
Anybody?
Yeah.
Anybody can get it.
But I don't know for sure.
Yeah. He told me you were a national champion in Cuba in boxing.
Yeah.
You never wanted to fight professional when you came here?
Yeah, I wanted, but you know, I got bored. And I get a broken rib,
I think Casamayor beat him to it.
Casamayor?
Casamayor beat you to it,
no? No.
You're older than Casamayor, huh?
Me, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm 58.
58.
Yeah. Looking good, 58.
Yeah.
How do you feel? 28?
What?
How do you feel? 28?
I feel okay. You know, I feel good.
And you're still moving around with Rollies, I see, huh?
Don't die.
Yeah.